Good evening, guys. It's Tommy at Northern Ear Reactions. How are you? Hope you're all okay this Saturday evening. Tonight, I am listening to a Dream Theater song. It's been a while since I listened to one of their songs, so I thought I'd revisit them again. Basically, everyone was requesting this song on the back of the Glass Prison song that I listened to all those weeks ago. So, you know, what I really, really liked about Dream Theater was technically that band is incredible, you know. If I remember rightly, there was all sorts of different key signature changes, time signature changes. They were technically brilliant, and that's what really, really captures my attention from them. So I'm really intrigued to see how this goes. Again, this is another long song like the other one was, but that's fine. Anyway, Count of Tuscany, Dream Theater. I'll see you in about 20 minutes. That's nice. Nice. This is beautiful. You know what's amazing about this band? Just how intricate everything is. They create this wall of sound that just hits you. And it's not just a bass, a guitar, drums, a solo. There's little bits like these little things that are going on in my left ear, and then there's little sounds going on in my right ear, and then there's things that's passing from side to side, and it's just everything coming together to just overwhelm you. Love it. Love it. Okay. One thing that I notice about listening to this band in general, is it's really hard to kind of bob your head along to the music because you keep getting out of time because they keep changing the time signature on you. I'm a little bit confused. Is his brother the one that's making him feel like he's going to die, or is the guy that picked him up in the countryside, is it his brother, or is it the singer's brother that's going to kill him? I don't know. Let me know in the comment section. What's happening here? This sounds like heavenly almost. Thank you. sent shivers through my spine, that one. Has the guy died? Or is this him locked up on his own or something?
Could this be the end? Is this the way I die? Sitting here alone, no one by my side. I don't understand. I don't feel that I deserve this. What did I do wrong? I just don't understand. One more chance, let me please explain. It's all been circumstance. I'll tell you once again, you took me for a ride, promising a vast adventure. Next thing that I know, I'm frightened for my life. Now wait a minute, man. Chapel and the saint.
Right, okay, so that was Count of Tuscany by Dream Theater. Musically, that took me through so much. That took me on a journey. Like I paused and said before, you're always kept on your toes with Dream Theater, from what I've heard. They're always constantly chopping and changing, and God knows how it comes to them. That last bit before the acoustic section came in was almost as moving for me as what Ghost Love Score did for me. You know, there was bits where I was really taken back by what I was hearing. And again, that kind of wall of sound coming at me. Nothing was there without having a purpose. And I loved it. It was just overwhelming. As for the story, it's a story about someone who essentially gets hijacked. He thinks he's going for a trip, but he ends up getting taken to some old castle somewhere and getting taken down some cellars, and he thinks he's going to die. And I'll be honest, I don't get what happened at the end. You know, he's been saying all song, is this where I'm going to die? I think this is it. Then the kind of angelic sound come out, and I thought this was where he'd maybe died, maybe he had already died, or maybe he'd been locked up and he was isolated or something like that. Then it comes out and says, yes, I was isolated, I've been sat here on my own. And then it sounds like the guy just went, yeah, I'm not going to kill you, you're free to go. And if I've heard that right, then I don't get what the story is about. Like, I don't know why you would write a song about a misunderstanding. Maybe it's because I don't know who the Count of Tuscany is. I don't know if that's a real person, a fictional character in some kind of album story or something like that. Maybe if I knew that, then that would help me. But guys, let me know. Is it more than that? Or was it just simply a guy thinking he was going to die and the guy that took him into his house said, no, you're mistaken, mate. You can go on. Because I'm a little bit confused. But musically, they blow me away. You know, I can't fathom in my head how they managed to do that so seamlessly. Okay, so yeah, that was The Count of Tuscany by Dream Theater. Loved it, again, loved it. Anyway, I hope you've liked this video. If you have, then let me know. Subscribe to the channel. Keep watching the other videos that I've got. Get yourself over on the Discord. Join the conversation with the other subscribers. Join in the fun. And until tomorrow, guys, I'll see you again. Stay safe. Have a good night. Take care.